everyone. My name is John from the Plow Guys, and you're watching the Steve Robb Show. Oh, Steve, here. I got you a hat. Catch.
Whoa, I wasn't ready for that. Well, what do we got here? Absolutely fantastic, guys. My buddy John from the Plow Guys sent me another hat. Isn't that fantastic? Wow. Okay, thanks, buddy. I'm just going to put this over on this side here just so it doesn't get dirty, because everything up here is kind of dirty. So I'll get back to you in a second here. Okay, I'm back. Whew. Thanks again, buddy, for the hat. Okay, where am I going to start here now? Well, you can see in the intro there, I've got my buddy Andy on the hook here, and he's from Down Under. Now, guys, this is the third Aboriginal channel that I've been watching. I got Zig down there, I got Badger, and now I got Andy. And you know, I think it's fantastic, guys. I get three Aboriginals on my channel all at once. And that's pretty good. And here we got right here, Coors Light. Like what's going on with the Coors Light? Well, I knew it would happen. I've been bragging about the Wells pretty good, the Wells IPA. Went to my beer store, all sold out. They don't know when it's coming back in. So I went back to the Coors, and this is a good standby, but it's nowhere near Wells. So, you know, what am I going to do? Okay, so I'll just pour this beer right here. And yeah, Andy's from New Zealand. And you can't get the Wells down in New Zealand, and you can't get the Wells in Australia either. And I'm thinking to myself, like, the two biggest Commonwealth countries, and you can't get English beer. And I thought, that's pretty crazy. But I'll go with the standby here on the Coors Light, and there you go. But here we got Andy. And the guys, this fella was introduced to me by a viewer. And a viewer mentioned to me, he said, why don't you check this guy out? And I'll tell you what, guys, this guy's just fantastic. He's a professional technician. He's not a do-it-yourselfer. And you know, guys, it's like this now, between a do-it-yourselfer and a professional technician. Like, they're so close now with all the training on YouTube. You know, all these fine channels that I've got on my list. Guys, you know, it's very hard to tell the difference between a professional and a do-it-yourselfer, except the professional actually has to do it for a living. And but Andy is a professional. Now, he says he's a lecturer, and I think that's, well, down in New Zealand, that's Kiwi talk, because everybody from New Zealand is considered a Kiwi. Now, in Canada, a Kiwi is a small little fruit. That, you know, I really don't like this kiwi stuff. It kind of gets stuck in my teeth. But, yeah, they're all called kiwis. And it's amazing how you can find on YouTube all these different slang names from different countries. And, you know, guys from Australia are called Aussies and, you know, Kiwis and New Zealanders. And even Newfoundland. Like, in Newfoundland, if you're if you live in a city, you're called a townie. And if you live out by the ocean, you're called a baybye. And Andy's no different. Andy lives in the biggest city called Auckland's. And if you're living in New Zealand, and you're living in Auckland, you're considered a Jaffa. So Andy would be considered a Jaffa. And so I just I'd throw that in there just so... you know, you get an idea of all the different terms, and you know, because they're all different all around the world. And I'm getting dry, so I'm gonna have a little bit of a drink here. Now, Andy's not gonna have no cooking channels. There's not gonna be any cooking channels, like any cookings on his, well, not as far as I know, because he's strictly automotive. But there won't be any cooking vids. If you look at Zig's channel, you'll see cooking vids. And on Andy's channel, don't be afraid to ask him something. Because I was asking, you know, like I like to ask questions when I'm watching a channel. And I was watching Zig's there the other day, and I asked him, I said, like buddy, like, what are you cooking on that barbecue? Because I've never seen anybody ever ask Zig what he's cooking. And Zig told me that he specializes in blind mullets. So he likes cooking these blind mullets. And it's, I guess it's like a sheep dish or something like that. And of course, my buddy Badger, he was telling me he's got a new cooking vid coming out. I guess it's this month. And I've never heard of this before, but it's called Roasted Beef Curtains. And I'm looking forward to that because Badger knows how to really cook some Yorkshire pudding. So he's going to have that with his Yorkshire pudding, I imagine. But Andy is strictly a channel for automotive repair. He, like the last vids I've been watching, he's been doing ATV maintenance. And a lot of this stuff I didn't know. Like on my ATV, I should be doing some of this stuff, especially, you know, like setting your valve clearances and that kind of thing. But Andy's got automotive vids, he's got ATV vids, he fabricates, he does metal fabrication, the guy knows how to weld, and he knows how to speak well. I mean, for a Kiwi Jaffa, this guy knows how to speak real well. To me, all these guys down in New Zealand, I can understand everything they say. Not so much with Australia. Australia is a whole different ball game, but, you know, I'm getting used to it. I'm getting real used to it. But, yeah, he's a fantastic channel, and it's a premium channel, top-notch channel, and the guy is, he knows his stuff. Because I don't know my stuff like he knows his stuff. And if you don't know your stuff, you know that somebody else that knows their stuff knows their stuff. But, yeah, he's I don't know what the word you would say, like he's, he does in-depth automotive repairs, and on his ATV series he had going on there, you're going to learn everything you ever needed to learn about maintaining your ATV. He does motorcycles, he does all kinds of stuff. He finished doing a trailer, completely stripped this boat trailer down, put brand new frame rails in it, and that kind of stuff. Very entertaining channel. I like watching this guy, and I think you guys just love watching his channel too. And what else can I say about Andy? Andy Mechanic. You know, that's the channel, Andy Mechanic. And I would say, I can't really think of anybody that I have on my channel that comes close to this. No, I would say there's no way that there's anybody that I have listed below on my channels that come close to this type of channel. Not even close, you know, because I really don't have anybody that fixes ATVs and that kind of stuff. I really don't, no, I can't think of anybody. But this is a fantastic channel, and his vids aren't all short. Some are on the short side, and some are like an hour. I mean, it's hard to make a vid for an hour. I thought it was fantastic. You know, I got my third Aboriginal channel, and I think it's just fantastic. I think you guys all like watching Zig, and you guys all like watching my buddy Badger, too. And you're going to like watching Andy. And, you know, I recommend Andy as a good base channel. He's a lot of fun to watch. The guy's got a good sense of humor. I hope he does. And, you know, we're going to say that Andy, we're going to give him a thumbs up. And I hope you guys come back for another session of this, and I thank you very much again to my buddy John for giving me another hat. So we'll kind of leave it there, and you guys take care. Stay safe. Bye now.